The St. Louis Zoo is hunting for turtles in a completely different way. All new at 6, Fox 2's Patrick Clark shows us how they sent dogs to sniff up some box turtles and gently bring them back to researchers.
John Rucker is a turtle whisperer. With his 5 Boykin Spaniels at his side, today they're searching for box turtles on the St. Louis Zoo's WildCare Park campus in North St. Louis County.
When turtles move, they leave a very faint scent trail on the ground. The beauty of these dogs is they root them out like hogs and bring them to hand.
These canine gumshoes, with their soft-mouthed approach, bring the turtles to the scientists at the St. Louis Zoo for their conservation efforts.
They just have the right temperament. They're very trainable, very biddable, and they can be trained to be very soft-mouthed, so they'll be gentle when they pick a turtle up.
Wednesday morning, we are traipsing through this wooded section of WildCare Park looking for 3-toed box turtles. The hope is the dogs find a turtle or two, like today, and this older male that's been hibernating.
And it's part of a larger box turtle health study we've been doing for the last 9 years in Missouri, and now we're doing it here at WildCare Park to understand where the box turtles are, where their homes are, and to look into their health status.
The box turtles are facing a deadly disease among amphibians, fish, and reptiles. A positive rhinovirus case was determined in the area. This subspecies is native to the south central part of the U.S. and is the official reptile of the state of Missouri. The St. Louis Zoo researchers will use their tracking devices at the end of the year to find the box turtles and remove these trackers so they can go back to where they came from unharmed.
And so that has been sort of amassing science and bringing data together to better understand what the challenges are that face the 3-toed box turtle, which is our state reptile.
In Spanish Lake, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.